You're a cheerleader, for God's sakes. You're the perfect girl at store.
You are so perfect.
I hate that.
Together the perfect girl next door and a loner.